And welcome back to another reaction to machikado mazoku. This is gonna be the last freaking episode I'm gonna record today. After that I'm gonna eat. So with that said, I want to wrap this up as fast as I want, so let's start in 3, 2, 1, go. It's not like I hate the series or something, it's just I'm kind of hungry, also kind of not. Okay. Oh, that's a kind of good journalist, but also kind of bad. Is it one of the rules of a journalist to write about the truth without any lens of bias? I guess it's not an actual article in the news, it's just an interview. But you'll probably get point stalked if you quote lie. Okay, to become a proud sister. I am proud of Nathan. You already stripped, sir. How many winners did you bring? Why did you bring the whole package of a whole loaf of bread? Ham? Wait, what? Ham? I think chocolate is better. Well, chocolate is better, but you'll probably find a chocolate trophy. Project Operation Onigiri. Well, for a battle, you should eat a lot of fat, egg whites, Kohydra. Oh, fuck hell. How sensitive isn't he? Uncooked. Well, at least a sandwich, maybe. Best friends? Seriously? Just say friends. Wait, is Paula just surprised and embarrassed that someone called her a best friend? Why is Shami. Okay. Gonna be in camera because in the preview it showed the camera. That's not necessary in this era. She's learning something about cooking. That blue camera is so much different from the others. And we all know that she's gonna pick that because of a preview. Yeah, Momo realized what she actually is interested in. Me, you speak to toy camera? Does that even take pictures? Does that even take picture? As weak as Shamako. 21. This person. It's an open tail. Were you allowed to bring this stool, or no? Because I think they didn't really bring stool. Not that USB, it's a cable. That's USB. Black Bentapu. Where are we gonna meet the fucking orange girl? What else is that? Okay. Not oh yes, it's oh yes. Yep. 200, 2000? That's probably 200. Maybe 500, maybe. Oh yeah, there's a fucking new laptop that has two screens. It costs like 3000. It's said to have as good as in like a processor, graphics card, as in just on standard. It's a fucking Mario Kart. To have as good as a processor as a normal just stationary computer. I mean, the boss, I couldn't. How many balls are there in this hallway? Why don't you just go and why not don't use the field and not an hallway or something like this? Magic in these. Okay. Is she? Wait, is she Gabriel? No, not Gabriel. Jibriel from No Kill Life. That just really likes got them knowledge. Like, just like really fucking thirsty. Are those all herbs? Dog. Just don't become scared of the dog. You can just put it on the ground for a bit. That. That big? Is she Satanya? Left? Your friendly neighborhood, Lilith? How long is her tail? Your inner appearance. What the fuck is happening? How long does this freaking go on for? And you're in a bikini in the middle of the street. Good. I think you're an exhibitionist. That's just literally panties with garter belts and stockings. You're gonna get arrested. Well. And right when she goes home, I know what this feeling is, because it happens to me one time, but not with a computer, but with a meal. I was looking forward to eating. Ah, that's definitely bad. Well, unless the bag is pretty good. And then water. They're all three incompetent. How good is the casing? Okay, it still works. You meanie. Wow. What's the life of Towns again. Why? That's a pretty good episode. Pretty fun. Who? Ha. Who? Huh. God damn, I can't find it. That's pretty good. Very good. Okay, what's this? They are gonna become best friends. Probably in the end, something fucking stupid cuts Momo and somehow the blood drops onto the statue. That's my prediction for the end of the series. Something stupid happens, blood of Momo goes on the statue. Or the end, Shamiko actually succeeds on cutting Momo, then drops the blood on the statue, but then it turns out that the blood that she needs is from an active magical girl instead of an inactive one that Momo is. I think Momo is inactive, magical. I think she just said, like, last episode or this episode that she was inactive. Oh, that's it. So, that's it for this episode. So, see you next time. Bye bye!